The medium of good support here. Sweep and Peck at 350 second pick. Favourite from box four with only the four runners set to go. And the green light is on. 390 metres. They're ready. Set. Racing, Why Not Corey was second away. Miss Zorro won the start. Why Not Corey's trying to challenge up on the outside. Three deep was Southie and about two lengths last Sweep and Peck. Off the back straight, Miss Zorro still holds a narrow lead. On the outside, Why Not Corey, the favourite, throwing down the challenge and three deep moving up. Stylishly Southie, although they had a bit of a bump, a few of these. Getting up on the inside was Sweep and Peck. That's exactly what it did. Sweep and Peck won it. Southie second. Why Not Corey, the favourite, third. And last of the quartet was Miss Zorro. And the run there is 22 and 62. Sweep and Peck it did, number three. Number three is the winner.